The convoy was stranded on the west side of Manchester. The site was guarded by stalkers, so the only route in was on foot. A radio message from Hale's squad said they were entering Manchester Cathedral. The cathedral was a field hospital during the war. It was abandoned in a hurry and still had some supplies and ammunition. Unfortunately, it was also a breeding ground for some of the lower forms of Chimera.
hell, mate? You all right? Get in here!
Captain Mitchell's squad had located the convoy. Unfortunately, Stalker sightings in the area made immediate recovery impossible. The Stalker is one of the Chimera's most feared weapons. They move quickly and fire anti-aircraft missiles with deadly accuracy. The technology used in the Stalker remains one of the most intriguing and frustrating mysteries of the Chimera. Mitchell had been fighting a losing battle most of the morning, holding out until reinforcements arrived. Meanwhile, the Chimera kept coming. To everyone on the ground, it seemed the convoy was all but lost.
We found the fight!
car!
That's the AA we're looking for! All forces get to cover! Give it some room!
Look alive, lads! To command. Site secure. All stalkers down. You've got your convoy. How about getting us a sodding medic?
I had seen him approach the containment cell on the convoy. The cell had 14-inch lead walls, but even so, given Hale's condition, I didn't want him anywhere near it. With the stalkers gone, we were able to airlift the cell back to Northern Command. The exchange with the Americans would have to wait. We were about to execute a very risky offensive operation. The Chimera had been using a network of underground tunnels to attack undetected. The tunnels formed a nexus in Nottingham, and if we sealed them off, we would at least briefly have the upper hand.